Now, two suspects shoot a man on a skateboard in downtown Kansas City. But what they did next was really unusual. Here's a surveillance video of the crime in progress.
You can see the victim, a white male, skateboarding in the area of 20th and Main. Two suspects, both black men, appear around the corner of the building and fire a shot at him. The suspects then grab and shoot the victim in the chest. After the victim falls to the ground, the suspects pull his pants off and take off on foot. Inside the pants, the victim's cell phone and wallet.
Now, despite getting shot in the chest, the victim went to the hospital but was released. But if you have any information, if you recognize the two suspects in that video or you know anything about this incident that happened on July 25th, you're asked to call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline.